Oh, wow! Beautiful! How lovely!
You guys are gonna have fun.
Wow.
Are you excited?
Oh, yeah. Are we allowed to twerk at your school?
No.
No? Ah. Okay, so we're at Disneyland. Woo! The happiest place on earth.
Yay!
Yay!
Yay! Posey's only been to Disneyland ever like 2 times in her life, so she definitely doesn't remember it, so it's gonna be really cute. We're only coming for like 3 or 4 hours. It's almost dark out. We wanted to come for like the nighttime experience, so we're about to experience Disneyland.
Everly's at dance.
Everly's at dance and spending the night with her grandma.
All right, you ready? Posey, can you blow kisses?
Watch your step and exit to the driver's left.
Oh, all right, first ride is Monsters, Inc. Okay, here we go. Oh, tornado. The Pinocchio ride kind of sucks. Don't go on Pinocchio. Shake it. Come on, shake it.
Did you have a fun time?
Did you have fun, baby?
Yeah.
Okay, guys. Disneyland's over. We're at the house the next day, and everybody's about to be doing this hip-hop dance with Montana Brown, who's like big-time professional dancer girl. Dancing to the Yummy song. Because Justin Bieber's like reposting like all these Yummy things, so we're trying to get noticed by the Biebs. I mean, not me, I mean.
Who is Justice Bieber?
We got daddy-daughter dance tonight after that, so she's gonna be dancing with Montana, and then daddy-daughter dance at her school tonight, so a lot of dancing.
I'm about to do the dance.
Oh yeah. We have Montana here. Yay! We're doing a dance for Everly's Instagram and Montana's Instagram. All right, go show us how you're practicing.
So we just finished making the video, but you guys have to go on their Instagrams to see the full thing.
Yes!
And now we're making TikToks. And I'm not good at TikTok, so...
Everly's great at TikTok.
Montana and Everly are doing them together.
Riding through the city, sitting pretty, wifey and my baby with me, got me feeling like a king right now.
Yeah, good job. You have so much hair. Look it. It's coming in so much and so curly. Posey bear, posey bear. Can you clap, clap, clap?
Posey bear.
Yay!
Posey bear. I'm getting my hair curled. So yeah, guys.
Rock on.
And if you're wondering, me and my dad are going to a Wall of Honor dance.
Kind of luck, because my hair is getting longer and longer.
Mm-hmm.
So, hers takes like an hour to curl. So, well, yeah.
Alrighty. Her hair is all done. You want to give us a little slow turn?
Wow.
Are you going to dance the night away?
Dance Night Away.
I'm in my Pokemon card room, but don't mind that because your boy's got a date tonight. Check it out real fast. I feel like a spy in a secret agent movie, but about to take Everly on a daddy-daughter date at our school. We do this at our school and at our church every single year. This is like our third or fourth year in a row doing this. I haven't seen her yet. She hasn't seen me. It's like tradition.
Da-da. Da-da. Oh, wow. Beautiful. How lovely.
You guys are going to have fun.
Wow.
Woo. Excited?
Oh, yeah. Are we allowed to twerk at your school?
No.
Ah, can we like pop, lock, and drop it?
No.
Can we hit the nae-nae?
No.
Yeah, you can hit the
nae-nae. Can we whip?
Yeah.
Can I do the, zappa, zappa, so it, somebody has to know it. You know what I'm talking about?
That's not how you do it.
How about renegade, renegade?
That's not how you do renegade.
Do you know how to do renegade?
Renegade?
Can you show us real quick?
Yeah.
Okay. 5, 6, 7, 8, go. Oomsh, do 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 oomsh, ba, renegade, renegade. Hey, ha, 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 ha. All right, you guys have fun.
Okay.
We're gonna go party.
Bye bye.
Kiss.
Oh.
Can Dada have a kiss?
Dada kisses.
Oh, so sweet. Oh, give everybody kisses.
All right, so I let Everly pick out the restaurant, and she chose this fancy Italian place
and
by our house.
One of my friends here, like literally, my friend June's here, like my friend that's in third grade's here.
All of her friends are here. There's lots of daddies and daughters all over the place, dressed up nicely, getting ready for the dance, but Everly got some. Is that what you wanted? Is
yeah.
that it?
Yeah.
We weren't sure, we had to ask the waiter, waitress, yeah. But she got penne pasta, or bow tie pasta, and I got a steak. All right guys, we're at the school. You ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. Everly told me that I can't film too much because we gotta have.
What? I don't want to.
She doesn't want like all the kids to see me with a camera filming, so I'll just be like filming snips and pieces. I think that's like 8 scoops of ice cream.
No, 4.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's at least 5.
Oh.
You can eat it all?
No, like of the vanilla.
Oh.
And
4, yeah, of vanilla.
Yeah, 4 of the vanilla and the cookie dough.
And then 2 cookie doughs, right?
Yeah.
Which is 6 scoops total. Okay, I'll keep you guys updated on everybody's ice cream journey because she's actually kind of lactose intolerant, so ice cream always hurts her stomach. So we'll see if she's wise and slows herself or if she's just craving
it all.
And eats it all. What do you think? Are you gonna try and eat it all?
No.
No.
I think I'm gonna stop soon.
Soon? You haven't even like touched it yet.
Not soon.
Okay. Well, we can bring it home to mom, right?
Yeah. Ready?
Yeah, ready. I got this idea that side. Alright, so we just got home. We're about to renegade.
Yeah. Oh, I missed it.
Oh. I don't even know how to renegade.
You don't? Okay, yeah. Well, just like be funny.
You. I'm gonna follow you.
Okay.
Here goes 3, 2, 1.
messed up.
That was good.
No.
What do you think? Did you do it again or was it good?
That's good.
Okay. Actually, I'm trying to show you guys like this because it's easier. You're actually doing pretty good. I don't think I know what I'm doing. But I got that part. Woo! 10 out of 10. That ice cream still isn't even close to being done.
I know!